The search engine Google is showing this doodle in some countries for celebrating Julius Lothar Meyer's 190th birthday. Julius Lothar Meyer was a German chemist, professor, and author. Lothar Meyer was one of two scientists to independently discover the periodic law of chemical elements and pioneered the earliest periodic tables. Julius Lothar Meyer was born into a medical family in Germany on this day in 1830. Initially devoted to the study of medicine, he soon shifted his focus to physiological chemistry. He earned his doctorate in 1858 and began his career as a science teacher the very next year. In 1864, Lothar Meyer published a seminal textbook called Modern Chemical Theory. The research paper included a rudimentary system for the organization of 28 elements based on atomic weight, a precursor to the modern periodic table. But Meyer was not alone in the sprint toward this scientific milestone, as Russian chemist Dmitry Mendeleev was independently developing similar ideas of his own. Lothar Meyer designed a more comprehensive table in 1868. But before he could publish, Mendeleev released his own paper that placed all the known elements in one table and cemented his place in science history. Meyer's subsequent 1870 paper was groundbreaking in its own right, as its graphical demonstration of the relationship between atomic volume and atomic weight provided strong evidence for the periodic law describing cyclical patterns among the elements.